The 28th Avenue Dance Studio has been providing quality dance education in a welcoming atmosphere since 1998. Our roots are in Goshen County, and we love being able to build a large dance family and serve the community. What makes us unique? We are the only dance studio in Torrington that offers ballet, tap, modern, and many additional genres of dance. We also offer adult dance and fitness classes. Our instructors are educated, qualified in the dance field, and passionate about teaching. We are proud to serve Torrington and surrounding communities. We have generations of dancers and are now teaching children of students who began at our studio. We want to thank the people of Goshen County for supporting the 28th Avenue Dance Studio. We are located at 410 West 28th Avenue in Torrington. Find us on Facebook, Instagram, and 28thAvenueDanceStudio.com. Owners are Grant and Stephanie Kaith. Director is Stephanie Kaith. Instructors are Taylor Kaith, Victoria Stromsky, and Natalie Davila. Office assistants are Brenda McCraney and Denise Heilbrun Ellis. We also have a handful of great assistant teachers. The 28th Avenue Dance Studio thanks Goshen County for your support.
I'm Todd Peterson, Regional President of Pinnacle Bank here in Torrington, Wyoming. And I've been here in Pinnacle Bank for 22 years. I'm a Torrington native, grew up here, and was gone for 20 years, and we had the great fortune to be able to come back to the community. And we really enjoy about being in Goshen County with Pinnacle Bank is the people and our customers. We have an extremely loyal customer base, and we enjoy the relationships that we've had and we've built over many, many years. The other thing that I enjoy about being here is the team of people that I work with on a daily basis. We've assembled a great group of people here. We work together. They're very committed to the community and giving back to the community. So that's a pleasure to work with the people that I work with, and not only here in the bank, but with other people and other organizations that I deal with, from St. Joseph's Children's Home to Eastern Almond College Foundation to Economic Development. Everybody that I deal with on a daily basis, and I miss dealing with them during this time of being sequestered. So I'm looking forward to getting back to normalcy. I think what is unique to Pinnacle Bank that people don't know about is that we're a family-owned bank, and we've always been a family-owned bank. When Citizens Bank was started, it was owned by the Tibbett family and Eaton families. And then in 1971, why the Dinsdale family bought Citizens Bank, and they've owned it ever since. And what makes us unique is we're able to offer to our customers products and services that a lot of people would only expect to have in large corporate bank. But because of our size, why we're able to have different capabilities and be able to offer all the products and services that you would think would only be from what we call corporate banks. But we're a true community bank. We bank in the community spirit. This has been an interesting time the last month and a half, being sequestered, yet we've still been able to reach out to a lot of people within the community and to provide assistance, not only in the Paycheck Protection Loans program, but also in various other ways of giving back to the community and assisting our businesses. So Pinnacle Bank, I think what people don't know about us is that we are a large banking organization. We're over $10 billion in total assets throughout six different states. But we operate on a very local basis. We have a lot of autonomy within our bank, so our decision making is very local for almost any decision that we have to do. So, I've enjoyed my time here, and we've truly enjoyed being back in Torrington. Torrington's home always has been home to me, and it's just a great area. The people here in Goshen County, you know, I've been in other areas, and you can't find finer people than what we have here in Goshen County.